Okay, hello people, and welcome to the first Would You Rather video.
Yeah.
Yes. These are people. Hello, people.
Yeah, people!
Yeah, if you don't know how to play the game, then you
obviously... I'm a person.
I've never seen the game. Okay, what you do is, there's a blue...
I am your host.
I will smite you. With smiting. And my diamond sword of diamondness. This is a multi-tiered server. This is a multi-tiered server, by the way. It has mini games.
I have a question. Can you afford this diamond sword?
Yes, I can. Okay. Okay, so how to play the game is you get two books at the chest. Except this one, these are blanks. These books are rewritten in. I should actually move this. Move these. What is that noise in the background?
You should make you use the book chest.
What?
Living environments?
Yeah!
Wow. That is loud.
Go away! Shoo!
Okay, so...
Oh, it is?
You get
it's
a
kind
book.
Of quiet
for
me.
Not for us. Not over the microphone. Okay, you read a book. Say it says kiss a cat or something, or kiss a fish, and this one says smack a monkey or something. Like whichever one you think you'd want to do, you click it, and if they agree,
amazing.
You get a point. It's two or three people. If two out of three people agree, then you get a point. Who wants to go first?
I do.
And over
here. Hi.
Okay, go.
Not it.
Yeah,
I am Maya.
Hello.
I am going first.
Hello, Maya.
All right, let's
Andy is next.
Alright. And I'm going to just take him out from the bottom. Alright. So, this one says, would you rather... Oh, God, no. Would you rather be a squirrel with a candy bar... with candy bar legs or a creature made of... nothing but of noodles? Or would you rather play Spurb and let a meteor destroy your house? Wait.
Those shouldn't have been in there.
Yeah, because they have two things on them instead of one.
You're not supposed to be looking over here.
Alright, I'm just going to read the first part. Would you rather be a squirrel with candy bar legs or play Spurb? I hate squirrels, so I would like to play this. I'd like to play Spurb.
I don't know what Spurb is.
I own candy bar legs.
Personally, I hate squirrels, and they're disgusting creatures. Squirrels are disgusting. So where do I put these books?
I guess just put them in the books chest. And I think the meteor thing.
Roger that.
It wasn't a or. Like, play something and let a meteor hit your house.
Yeah, have a meteor hit...
I don't see how that would work, because I
don't
know what the game
like
is.
I don't trying to almost die.
Well, both,
no
both happen, but still, one, you have a chance to get away, another...
I don't know, I'd like to be a squirrel.
But, points are easy.
I don't know, with the candy bar legs, I think I'd
eat. I hate squirrels.
That is candy bar legs that would melt in the summer.
I would eat myself.
I hate squirrels. They're disgusting creatures.
It didn't say all the legs.
And you're up.
And you're here. Vagrant. Nico. Whatever.
Okay.
Hold up.
Go, Annie!
Just reset. Yay, okay.
Oh, yes, I'm the actual host of this video.
Bull crap you are. I will kick you. I'm joking, I wouldn't kick
him. Would you rather eat 5 cacti whole?
Wait, how would you even do that?
Or...
delicious.
You lose your hair every day when you sleep and regrow it a random color.
The cacti was the black one or the blue one?
You're not supposed to be looking. Don't look.
The cacti was the blue one.
Alright.
Oh. You didn't tell me that.
I just said, don't look. like, I just told her don't look when you
Alright, go
it.
Ahead. Alright.
Oh, whatever. You get a point anyway, because everyone's
okay,
always
cool.
Gonna pick that.
Alright. So face the wall.
Yeah, face the wall.
Yeah, I personally would love to have a different hair color every day. So
that'd
hipster.
Cool.
That'd be cool.
How is that hipster?
Until it doesn't match with your outfit.
Now just
oh
click
my
the button
God.
To sell the firework.
Yeah, you get a point.
Yep, that's 1 point.
Okay.
By the way, it's the first,
would I win?
nothing. Yeah, it's first like 5 points wins. Or three, depending on how much time we want to go on it.
All right.
All right. Would you rather become a furry?
Is that it?
Or
What is that? What
every
is that?
Time you sneeze, you switch gender unless you're on your period.
Wait. Every time you sneeze, you what?
You switch gender unless you're on your period.
What was the first one again?
Become
a furry.
Become a furry.
That's blue, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright. It is.
I'm rather content with my gender.
Everyone vote?
Yeah.
I voted. And now I'm running over the thing.
Only one other person?
Yeah, that'd be
I don't awesome. Know, I'm pretty content.
Same.
I'm surprised you didn't.
So yeah,
you didn't
I don't
like
have to deal with the period, so.
No, bad.
Yeah, see, I've actually wondered how that would work, and I figured that my body wouldn't actually change at all. I literally just switch genders and just be pointless.
No, it would change the biology.
Yeah, I get
mean,
that.
It's a terrible gender reversal, obviously, or whatever. I mean, switching. It's like that one character off Dragon Ball Z with multiple personalities.
Right.
Oh, it's my turn. Random book, go.
You mean launch?
Yeah, launch. Kind of. Okay, would you rather open a casino inside Monstro's stomach?
The whale from Pinocchio?
That's what that was. Huh, I didn't even know I had a name. Or, when you eat 8 food, you automatically gain 10 pounds for an hour and then lose 20. Unless you weigh 190 pounds.
Wait, you say you eat food, you gain 10 pounds, and immediately lose 20?
After an hour. Yeah. Gain 10 pounds for an hour, and then lose 20.
Christ.
Until you hit 190. I don't know, I'd like to lose a little weight. No points for me.
No point.
No point. I don't know, you would not want to lose weight? It's awesome. Losing weight is awesome.
Sean's already I'm under awesome. 190.
Yeah. I weigh like 130. Yeah.
Okay. So
underweight.
Thress? What is your name? What is your name?
Maya.
Theus.
Hello. I think she's AFK at the moment.
Yes, hello, I have returned.
So unprofessional.
Excuse me, okay.
So
okay, whatever.
Your turn again.
What were the options? Is it my turn?
Did you not even hear the options of the last one? Okay, it was open a
no,
casino,
because
open,
I had I
open a casino
nature called.
Wear stomach or gain 10 pounds and lose 20 pounds.
And I'll open a casino.
Inside of Monster's stomach?
Alright, would you rather play Spurb, which is blue?
That
or kiss someone you turned to Alright. Or, when you kiss someone, you turn into a random pet animal until you kiss someone else.
Well, that was sperm. Hmm.
Again.
Let's see, it has to be a different... Yeah, sorry, I have to go suburb because of how I already know how the situation is going to work out.
I'll probably be that animal for a very long time.
I'd never be able to change back after first.
Alright, guys, turn around now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Wow.
What?
Alright, no point for me.
What? It'd be awesome to be a cat for like...
Wait, who picked a pet animal?
We did.
But do you have a different person kiss you every hour or something?
See, I could be like a bird and just like fly away. It's called the Great Escape.
Yeah, the Great Escape!
Oh my god.
Wow, Sean.
And then just kiss someone randomly and turn back into a bird.
Firstly, it's a movie theater. Secondly, it's a movie about something completely unrelated. Okay, let's go with you.
The Great Escape.
And you. Oops. Would you rather cross Darkrai or shave the back of a sweaty old man?
Wait, what?
What was the other? What was the first option?
Cross Darkrai.
What does that mean?
I don't know what Darkrai is.
Like the Pokemon?
Darkrai is a Pokemon.
Like
oh.
Awesome? Like what? Walk near him or something? Or like actually go up and hit him?
Wait, what?
Would I be hurting this Pokemon or I'd just be walking by it?
Yeah, you'd just make him really mad.
Oh.
It's sad how fast I chose mine.
So basically throw a Master Ball at him. Okay.
Alright, you get to. I'm done.
Okay, wait. Okay, really only one person agrees with me that they'd rather cross the Pokemon that can trap you in an eternal nightmare than save a sway person's back.
Yeah,
I don't know, that Pokemon sounds a bit dangerous.
Yeah, no way.
We'll just trap you in a nightmare for the rest of your life.
I have nightmares all the time.
You don't know how big the sweaty guy is. He could be like a skinny, fat, sweaty guy.
There's no such thing as a skinny fat guy.
I just don't want to shave the man's back.
Skinny fat guy. How does that even work?
Okay, so Andy got another point. What's that, 3?
Wait, but everyone else had chose, like, black except one person?
Alright, so Andy got no point. Alright, go ahead, Judd.
Okay. Would you rather be a squirrel with candy bar legs?
Wait.
How'd they get back in there?
One of those was a reject file. Actually, I wrote one that just said that and didn't have anything else attached to it.
So you wrote it twice?
Some of my original books got stuck in there. Well, one that was in, like, double suggested in the book. And I got rid of other books. Anyway.
Or, everything you RP becomes real, except things involving death. Just gonna... yeah? Everyone vote?
No, I think...
What was the second option?
Everything you RP becomes real, except death.
Alright, okay.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
My ships can finally be canon.
Your ships are
no exception. Ships are real.
Ships doesn't
except
actually...
for John Dave, nothing will ever make that canon.
Turning around.
I don't think ships count because that's not technically RP.
Turn around!
Yeah, turn around. You can
woo, RP ships.
You don't RP ships?
That hurts my feelings. Someone doesn't RP ships.
No,
it's where a lot of the fun comes from, because...
What you said?
An RP is like...
Oh, you canceled it?
roleplay?
Sorry, but that's the only excuse I can. That's like RP. That I'm not actually going to smack you, though. Because I like it.
Slap Sanic.
My turn.
Wait, what now?
He was giving an example of RP.
I just feel there are not enough books. Okay. Would you rather sign a contract in blood? Wait, what? Like any contract or like a devil contract?
Oh god.
Or would you rather fight a master hand?
Kyubey, become a magical girl!
Fight master hand? What? Ertun Link? Oops. Fight Master Hand or find a blood contract.
Some of the mess ups got in there.
Fuck up a hand. Haha. Anyone knows. Okay. And she didn't. I'm gonna vote for you. I don't know what a blood contract is, so no way I'm testing that.
Alright, is it my turn?
Yeah.
Oh wait, a blood contract? Blood contract. Become a magical girl.
I didn't want to fight Master Hand. That means I'm basically a fake statuette.
Yeah.
You are a fake statuette.
Alright, Would you rather jump into a hole full of live snakes, or have a ghost follow you that you can see, but only when it talks to you and so basically I have to take my virginity before it dies, before it can pass.
What?
Read
it.
Have a ghost follow you that you can see, but only when it talks to you. Alright, so basically, that's what's wrong.
Read the whole thing.
I still don't know exactly what the other one said.
Read the whole
thing. I'm not reading this whole thing. Annie, do you want to read it? I'm not reading it.
Hand me a book.
Moonwalks backwards. Alright, there you go. Read that. I'm not reading that. Go ahead.
You kept stomping. Why do you keep stomping?
Does he have a ghost follow you that you can see, but only when it's talking to you? Oh.
First, it makes no sense. And second of all, no.
Read
it. So I'll take that back. So either A, have a ghost take your virginity, or either A, send a pit full of snakes, or B, have a ghost take your virginity. Yeah, give him the book. Give him the book. I'm not...
screw that.
The ghost wants you to take his virginity. Okay.
The ghost takes your virginity, basically.
No, it wants you to take its
virginity. I have nothing to do that with.
What's with the guy ghost?
I'll take the snakes.
I don't
definitely taking the snakes.
What if they're poisonous? Fuck that. I'd rather do the ghost because that doesn't count.
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
Yeah, poisonous.
YOLO, right?
Jumping into and might kill you.
You never said they were poisonous. Like, for all we know, it could just be a bunch of garden snakes.
Which would still bite you and you would be killing them when you jump in. You want to kill things? You mean.
Honestly, yes.
I prefer that to that ghost.
What?
All right, so I made my vote. Can I turn around? Not that
one. Yeah, you...
All right, I made my vote. Can I turn around?
Yeah.
Yeah. You can turn
around. Sean, did you really switch yours?
So, people, snake, or
last second.
Yay, I get the point. That's my first point. Woot.
Who has a point?
Oh, look at that firework.
Someone has 2 points. I can't remember. I think Nico or Nemo.
Alright, Annie.
Emo.
I think Annie has 2 points.
I think
he
has 1 point.
Yes. Yeah.
Sean has 2 points.
Alright, whatever. Yes, Tamara. Yes.
I have 1 point. Yes.
Oh, you have 1 point?
So okay,
everyone has 1 point.
Options are make a deal with Satan.
What?
Or eat a bag of scorpions.
What? Wait, do what to do now?
Either make a deal with Satan Or eat a bag of scorpions.
All right, Sean. I guess it's we're making deals with you now.
Ha 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 ha. He's Piccolo, not the devil.
No, you didn't know him.
Yep.
All right, you gonna turn around, Andy? Cause I finished.
Whee!
Maya.
Yes.
Satan's not Cube, eh?
All right, but Satan is Sean.
Wait, you want to make a contract with me?
You're not Satan.
Don't take my soul, and then we'd be good.
Damn it.
You're not Satan. I know the real Satan.
By the way, we're basically at books.
Well, we'll just make shit up.
All right, so we're done?
No,
we're just... still one more pair we can make.
We'll just make shit up as we go, since we still...
All right, so
that's
first to three, right?
Yeah, it's first to three, and everyone has one except Nika, who has two now.
Would you rather suck a monkey's big toe, or fly everywhere for the rest of your life, or try?
What?
Okay, whatever. Just fly everywhere for the rest of your life.
Like on a plane?
Yeah, fly everywhere, or suck a monkey.
Fly
no,
how?
Just fly. I'm guessing on a plane.
So, even if it's like to the
way you can.
So basically you have to get on the plane.
Yeah. Even if you have to tie two fans to the bottom of a bike. You have to tie fans onto the bottom of a bike and plug it into a wall, you will fly everywhere.
I will fly like an eagle. Alright, I should vote.
Wait, what was blue?
Blue was
suck a monkey's big toe.
Which personally is gross.
So it's suck a monkey's big
toe.
Or somehow figure out how to fly everywhere.
Or fly everywhere for the rest of your life.
Even if it's like down the friggin' street, you have to fly.
For the rest of your life.
Yeah, I'm going with this.
Yeah, man.
Yep.
That'd be.
Don't break the block. You can turn around now.
Break the block.
But okay, but like, it doesn't say that the monkey. It doesn't say that the monkey's toe isn't clean.
It also doesn't say if the monkey is wild or if it has diseases or not.
Exactly. I'm not chancing that one.
Yeah, but how the hell are you gonna
from Osmosis Jones?
How the hell are you gonna fly everywhere? What do you get on it? What are you gonna get on like
that monkey's toe? Like it's nothing.
Yeah,
it's a personal problem. You just have to figure it out.
Yeah, no way. Even dude, that's like even like that's
I'm
like,
flying. That could be very.
No, but
it genetically recombines own DNA with 2% avian DNA to become the characters from Maximum Ride.
Oh
what?
My god.
No, but that's right, like... Matt, that's like
so how many points?
Okay. 1 point. 2 points. 1 point.
Everywhere.
1 point. And I think we're out of books. There's a book here. Okay, there's a book here. So, I'm gonna make something up for blue. Okay, blue. Would you rather become the Kool-Aid Man for a day? I don't know. Or murder your waifu? That's kind of dark. What?
Oh no, not the waifu!
No, I absolutely cannot pick black on that for very obvious reasons.
I'm not gonna kill my waifu.
Did everyone?
I don't want to go to prison.
I'm going with the Kool-Aid
Man. But it's your waifu, your animu waifu, Annie.
I'm still not going to anime prison.
Can I turn around?
Everyone voted.
Hey, I got a point. Yay. You'd murder
I'm not going
your
to
waifu.
Anime.
You'd go into an anime and kill your waifu.
Alright, so what's
Let's
the
not
current...
talk about waifu.
One, two, one,
Sean,
two.
You're
going
to murder Vriska?
Yes.
Okay, so now we're just gonna make up random shit.
I'm gonna grab some of the books and just shuffle them in and...
No, that's not fun.
I can just shuffle in, like, two more of the books and... No,
actually, I think there's a couple of blank ones in there.
Make up. Make them up.
Just make them
up.
Oh
my god, sorry.
Okay, I got a better one. How about we make them up?
Would you rather sign a contract? Would you rather... Actually, no. Annie, yeah, you guys make up one and I'll vote.
Okay. Would you rather...
Just put me on the spot?
Yep, put me on the spot.
Would you rather cut off your...
Would you rather become Krillin? Become
Knights.
Krillin. Become Krillin off of GBZ. Or someone else say something.
And then...
Or take shelter inside of a camel for the night. Either one of these is particularly pleasant.
Yeah,
Krillin. Become Krillin. I guess.
I don't want to be Krillin, but it's better than being inside of a camel.
Alright, can I turn around?
Okay.
Alright.
Someone click the blue one or something. What?
Seriously, Sean?
Sean? I'm being
Krillin. You would want to be in a goat, in a camel, rapidly.
I would rather be... I can't stand Krillin.
At least if you're Krillin, you're the strongest human on Earth.
I'd rather be Piccolo, because Piccolo's better. And I don't want to get killed by Cell, because forget that.
Was he killed by Cell? I don't think he was killed by Cell.
Would you rather sign a contract with Pubay, or...
What is Pubay?
He's never seen Madoka Magica?
Nope.
Would you rather sign a contract to become a magical girl with an extraterrestrial being who has no feelings, or give any food?
No.
Sean, you pick up the second option.
Cut off your big toe.
Honestly. So cut off your big toe, become a magical girl.
How would a boy become a magical girl?
All right, you can. You just do.
It works. Just don't question it.
But no one else would cut off your big toe.
No.
You guys ready yet?
Yeah, go ahead. Eddie gets the point. I think that makes her the winner.
That puts me at 3.
Yay!
Hey,
you want to do a bonus round just for the hell of it? No.
Yeah, bonus round.
Bonus round.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna do them both.
Bonus round.
First darts.
No, I'm gonna do them both. Like, I'm gonna do them both, but y'all pick.
Let's go.
Okay, would you rather? Okay, would you rather have the ability to swim in lava and not get hurt, or have the ability to teleport?
Which one is teleport?
The black one.
What teleport is? Okay, I'm assuming teleport is the one. Alright.
It's unanimous.
Yeah, teleporting awesome.
So who gets the point, Sean?
Yes.
I totally didn't vote for everyone.
Yes. Alright, I think that brings us to the... Alright, everyone just punch your fireworks.
At the same time. Ready? Okay, that's good. Whoa, what the hell? Why'd you send it tonight?
Boom.
I can't even see mine anymore.
So that way you can see the fireworks better.
No, like, mine aren't even rendering anymore.
Wow.
Oh my god. Alright. So is that the end?
Yeah, I guess so. Did y'all have fun?
That That was fun, actually. I was expecting it not to be as fun, but that was fun.
And now, to celebrate this joyous occasion, I shall do something stupid.
Hey, wait, I got an idea.
Woo!
Yes! I made it into lava in one jump.
Alright, I actually have to go because I have a meeting.
What do you...
Thank you for inviting me.
Wait, what do you do?
Fun.